Superstar Salman Khan has extended support to COVID-19 frontline workers by distributing refreshment and meals to them. In a recent video that went viral, the Dabang Khan is seen personally checking the refreshment arrangements. Not only this, the actor also tasted the food to ensure the quality check. Take a look at his video. Last year, when Salman was at his Panvel farmhouse during the lockdown, the actor helped local villagers by donating large quantities of food supplies. In a video shared on Instagram, Salman was seen loading trucks with food ration with the help of Yulia Ventor, Jacqueline Fernandez, among others. Actress Pooja Hegde has tested COVID positive. She took to social media to share the news with her fans on Sunday. She wrote, "Hello everyone, this is to inform you all that I have tested positive for COVID-19. Following all the protocols, I have isolated and home quarantined myself. I request all those who have come in contact with me recently to get themselves tested too. Thank you for your love and support. I am currently recuperating well. Please stay home, stay safe and take care." Currently, Pooja awaits the release of her upcoming film Radhe Shyam, starring Prabhas. The film, which will be released in Telugu, Tamil, Hindi, Kannada and Malayalam, is scheduled to hit screens on July 30 this year. Radha Krishna Kumar has directed and written the period romantic drama. Pooja will also be seen in Circus opposite Ranveer Singh. Actress Nora Fatehi was snapped at the Mumbai airport on Monday. The actress is known for her impeccable fashion choices and she looked stunning in her jet set look. Nora opted for a boss lady look. The actress was papped wearing black lacy top with blue denim. The star layered her sensuous and chic ensemble with a blazer. Nora styled the look with minimal accessories. She opted for tiny gold hoop earrings and a pair of sunglasses. She also carried a brown color bag with the ensemble. Nora kept her hair tied in a sleek ponytail. On the acting front, Nora Fatehi will be next seen in Bhuj, The Pride of India. The film also stars Ajay Devgan, Sonakshi Sinha and Sanjay Dutt. Actor Salman Khan and Disha Patni's upcoming film Radhe, Your Most Wanted Bhai's first song titled Siti Maar is finally out now. Salman took to his social media handles to share the song. Sharing the song, Salman also thanked Allu Arjun, who featured in the original song of the same name. Siti Maar has been penned by Shabir Ahmed and crooned by Kamal Khan and Yulia Vantur. The peppy dance track has been choreographed by Jani. Radhe, Your Most Wanted Bhai is pitched as Salman's Eid release this year and is scheduled to release on May 13. The film will release simultaneously in theatres and on the pay-per-view platform Zplex. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on